please. A huge part of the problem I can't establish any form of relationship with this kid and establish discipline is because you're constantly bad-mouthing. What the fuck is this?! According to everybody I speak to, I have no rights! Balancing career and parenthood and our obligations to society and ourselves.